There is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition, and it lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit of his knowledge. This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area of which we call the Twilight Zone. Seppo Citymarket is an ordinary Finnish gentleman just trying his best to revive the noobs that he finds himself squatting with. Little did Seppo know on this day, when he thought of taking a left turn, and then he thought of taking a right turn. But we all know which turn he decided to take. He took the turn that was labeled the Twilight Zone.
Seppo Mandvere is a player turbo hiding under the stairs.
Under the stairs where is a and not see any on a dad.
Bleep why beep why can't you see him beep are you blind beep bleep.
Has richted vere are ia crazy man who he can ia see the turbo player.
What the hell there is nobody under the stairs, what are you talking about?
Has right bleeping there, right in front of your bleeping eyes.
Okay, ensimmäinen go torstai the replay.
The replay files of Seppo Citymarket. The replay files of a happy lemming. As you can plainly see, Seppo Citymarket is a victim of the Twilight Zone. By the way, Mr. Seppo Citymarket, on the behalf of Staticord and a happy lemming,
I will miss you.